Dichotomize.
Dichotomize.
Dichotomize. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our videos on YouTube.